Hi everyone, it's me, Sandy, and I'm here on my series, Sandy's Adventure. And you're looking, whoa, Sam, what's this? This is supposed to be a fishing, what I'm calling a fishing spawner. They are AFK fishing spawner or whatever. That's what I'm calling it. And it's a simple version. There's other versions out there that I tried to recreate, and I just couldn't figure it out. So, I did this, and you're thinking, that's not going to work, Sam. I'm like, actually it does. So, what you need is two blocks. They put stone blocks. You can do whatever your heart desires. You need a iron door. You need a hopper, a chest, two chests, actually, like, to make one chest. Two hooks, a ladder, two ladders if you really wanted to, but, and I'll tell you why two ladders in a sec. This ladder to get down, and an item frame, and the other ladder I had here, it shows you, when you get down into here, which you go down here, if I can get down here, there we go, down we go, okay. Oh, didn't realize I had that in there. Okay, so this is what I've collected so far, and I've had done many standing here. So you take your fishing rod. I started off with a plain fishing rod, and then I'd upgrade it. The only thing I don't have on it is loss of C2 or loot of C2 or 3. I don't have that on there, and apparently that gives you the best. Well, it's pretty hard to get, but I've gotten everything else. Started off with a wooden fishing rod. Ended up with everything on it, which is mending. I'll have to go get it for you, and I'll show you. Anyways, so you aim your fishing rod here at this. The door opens, and you keep your fishing rod down, and it moves. I put a blowfish there. It moves it around and around. So what it does is that it's collecting the stuff and your points. It'll collect the fish or whatever the loot. You just stand there and hold it there. It doesn't shut the door. It doesn't do anything. And it doesn't look like it's actually doing anything, but it actually is, because it'll catch something, bring the fishing rod back in, and throw it back out, and the door doesn't move. Like, the door closes open back up. This is how it's been working for me. And you're thinking, well, Sam, you only got 4 levels. Are you kidding me? I have gone through so much. I have got on here fire aspect, sharpness. On this one, fortune 2, efficiency 3, unbreaking 3, and mending 1. Absolutely amazing pickaxe. Then, like I said, I started out. Oops. Oh, I did a power 3 bow and a mending bow. I may take that along with some, and I don't know how to use a bow, but we may take that. I'll get my fishing rod and show you my fishing rod. Now, I started out with a plain fishing rod with that, and this is the fishing rod I ended up with. Nope, that's my lure 3 fishing rod. May get that. That was the other thing that was on it. Where'd it go? Here it is. Lure 2, unbreaking 3, and mending 1. And you're supposed to have the luck of the sea, that was it, or something like that. You're supposed to have that one. That will give you amazing books and stuff like that. Well, so far, this is what I got. I'm enjoying it so much. Just fishing, really. Let's put all this stuff away. Let's put that there. We are going to the mansion today, because you're wondering, why am I so excited? Well, we're going to the mansion today. I don't even know if I have enough bows. I have 2 bows. I mean, 2 arrows. Probably could make some. Oh, here we go. I was gonna say. Alright, that's where we're headed today, guys, is to the mansion. We're going to explore. On my thing, I have Feather Falling because I just like that one. Projectile 2, I have Protection 1 and Thorns 3, and Projectile Protection 3. I hope that's all good. I'm not sure. And if I could get Depth Strider on this, I'd get Depth Strider on these. If you remember, I come on here. I've been on here for a few days, trying to get everything. Okay. Well, I was over at my old house, the one I couldn't find. Ended up finding it, getting back to here. Well, in the process, I ended up losing everything. I had great armor, everything. Well, when I went into it, I fell into the lava. Yep. I could not save myself. So, I had to start all over. Well, trying to find diamonds is really, really hard. And the diamonds that I did have, I saved for my sword and pickaxe. So, this is where I had to chop down some tree to get some wood to do some stuff. So, we are heading into the unknown. Now, I've gone in here, not into this one. Oh, there's a door. I've been into a mansion once. Oh, I didn't bring no wood with me. Are you kidding me? Oh, I guess I could have broke a tree and broke some, go to do this. Ah, that's funny. San, you're hilarious. Oh, well, that's even worse. Okay. Okay. So let's get my bow. My bow ready. Oh, a mini. If I die, I'm not... I can run back and get my stuff. Oh. There's an Enderman. I'm not really concerned about him. I'm concerned about the mini dude. That's who I'm concerned about. Oh my god, that scared me. Oh, I got fire aspect on this. Oh, yeah. That's that. Careful of that, dude. Okay, let's see if I can ping him. Am I not pinging? Is it not... Am I not hitting him? Now this is just me watching a few people that have that have had this. I'll come back to that. Okay, so we've done one side, but not all of it. What's in here? Okay, you don't die very quickly like skeletons. Oh, is this the back half of it? Side of it. I don't know. Oh, now. Okay, continuing on, protecting myself. Oh, Mr. Skeleton. To this side. Pray for me, guys. Pray for... Whoa! Creeper! Whoa! Did you see that? Oh, that was creepy. Okay. Did I just open up an area in here that I didn't know that was there? No. Hello? There. Oh, great. I'm on fire. I don't want to be on fire, dude. But nothing's in the chest. Still hear the Enderman. I can hear a zombie. Some wheat growing in here. Yeah. Anything growing in here? Nope. I bet up on the second level is the ones that I want. Skeleton, where are you? Well, nothing behind there. Is there another opening? Maybe it's in here. Okay. There's a pumpkin. Blew up all that, so let's head upstairs. Pray for me, guys. I got a spider there. Let's ping him off. Can I ping him? Oh, I guess I better aim better. That was nice. Hello? This is actually scaring me, dudes. I wonder if I can ping him. Gone. Where'd he go? Whoa! Found him. Oh, I don't think so, dude. Come here. Come here. Thank you. Nearly dying over here. Oh, I got a bow. Oh, look at this, a nice bed. Sorry, dude, you're gonna light up this place. Oh, let's eat. Okay. Oh, I hear a witch. There's a Oh, really? I better not die from these guys. Oh my god, I look like a porcupine! I hear which. I don't know where the witch is, but I hear it. Oh my god, there's a chicken in here. What's inside the chicken? Anything? Your chicken. Give me some. Anything? Nothing? Oh, I'm very disappointed. Anything in the back of your head? I'll put you back together. We don't want a chicken not being a chicken. We'll put you back together, Mr. Chicken. Well, I'll try. How's that? Okay. I got wool left over. Disappointing. I got a zombie up here. Oh! Creeper! Oopsie! Kinda put a hole there. Sorry, guys. Okay. Whoa! Good Lord, love a ducky. Oh, that scared me. Okay. Been in the library, so if I need books, there's the books. Dining room though. Creepers. Yeah, no, we're gonna leave the creepers alone. Okay, so we have excuse me, do you mind? Jeez. I haven't even come across. Somewhere in here was another set of stairs. Where is this lead? Is this to a... Oh, there's the witchy ditchy. Hello! Up to level 10. Creepers! Skeleton. Creeper in there. Creeper in there. Oh, dear. Oh, that's not good. No. Come on, give me some food. Don't make me die up here on the third level. God. that chicken either. Out of all this, I haven't come across those other dudes. Creeper. Blowing up the place. Wow. There's another creeper. Oh, hello. It's a kitty in here. Oh, crap. Well, at least I... That's supposed to be in here. Anything? No. Nothing. I don't know if there's supposed to be anything in these guys. I was hoping for some loot or something. At least it won't blow up on me. No, nothing. Sorry, kitty. Okay. Nothing in there, nothing in there. I hear somebody shooting at me. Where are you shooting me from? Oh, hello. Ooh. Eat. Okay, that's the stairwell. There's no dudes. All I've gotten is creepy... behind here. Anything? Anything in underneath the stairs? Nope. Kind of broke the stairs up. Oops. Well, guys, I'm very disappointed. I haven't found anything. No other things. I wonder, is it maybe because... level. Yeah, I hear... Oh! Creeper! Guys, really? You shouldn't be blowing up things. Oh, we got a skeleton in... Oh! Zombies. I got zombies. I have everything what it should be. Is it because I've got it on easy? Is that why? Whoa. Maybe I should light this up. Have to come back and look for some... Oh, this is where I've been. That's where I blew up. So if I needed carpet, I already checked Mr. Chicken. Where's the main stairs? Kind of blew that up. Mr. Enderman there. That's because I've got it on easy. We got a creeper there. Did I go this way? Skeleton. And a dead end. Oh, wow. Alright, unless I'm not looking in the right places. Like I said, just exploring. But I have a feeling. Oh, hello! Die, but I don't think it's a success. No, I don't think it's a success today. Well, I got up to level 12. But considering I was at level 1 or 2. Okay, so let's go back down the stairs. And before we leave, I want to go check out the one room here that had the guy in it. Is this a dead end too? Oh, hello. Oh, creeper! Told. Oh, hello. I heard that. He looks a little deformed. Okay. But I also heard there's some chests in here, too. Oh, creeper. Creeper, can you blow this up? Oh, dear. Lit up, so let's light it back up. Anything in here? Nope. Well, let's see if there's another lapis block in here. So obviously, yeah, there's a lapis block. So I wonder... I'm hearing creepers. Oh, I don't have an axe. I should have brought an axe. Oh, darn. Alright, guys. Well, we're not done exploring this because I'm missing a few pieces. As in, besides it getting all blown up and everything. Not my fault. Don't know what you're talking about. But anyways, I thought I did pretty good for my first. I didn't die. And I came in here looking all scary. But when I log out, I'm going to find out if I've got this on easy. If it's on easy, it may not show the guys for the undying totem. Because as you can clearly see, I killed spiders, zombies, creepers. but I didn't see any of those other dudes, and I don't know the name of them, so don't get mad at me. Because that was my first time going in there, so let's hope. I'm going to check. I thought I had it on normal. Don't call putting it on easy, but I had it at one point on easy because it was driving me cray-cray. Kept dying, and then I changed it to normal. I've not been on creative for anything. I've only been on switching from normal to easy, not creative. Everything I've done in this series from any levels is I'm the one that's done it. I've brought it up myself. So, let's bring this in here. Yeah. So, let's go down here, and I think I'll end the episode since I've got 13 levels. What could I... What levels? What do we got? Silk Touch. I know I have Silk Protection 2. Efficiency 3. Oh. Can I do that for my... my armor. Ah! Guess my thorns protection didn't do so great. Actually, my armor didn't do too bad, considering I'm only in iron. I do have more iron here I can make and fix up. Let's fix up my pantaloonies. Let's fix that up. Oh, gotta get, what do we got? Projectile. So let's fix these and these. And what do we got? Efficient. No, I want protection on these. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Duh. And I think I'm going to end it there, guys. Oh, I guess I can't. Maybe I got to put the books in the wrong end. Nope, I guess not. Considering it, I already have projectile, so I guess I can't... Oops. Good lord. Good lord, time to end. Been recording all day. Okay, guys. I hope you have yourself an awesome day. I want to thank you for watching my channel, watching the video, and if you'd like it, leave a like, comment, subscribe. I truly would appreciate it. Tell your friends, and until next time, guys, my name's Sandy, and you have yourself a great night. Bye!